single evangelical's new God-given Christians. You better be complaining. Did you hear? The Catholic and the Protestants want to be in charge of collecting money for you. How much of that you think you're really going to get back? Oh, can you believe it? To help all the poor people. And you guys do. I know you do. But anyways, they want to collect the money so they give it back to you. So you can better hand it out to all the poor people. Holy shit, talk about the fox in the house, huh? Stop that now!